Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Activating laser security system.
Safe levels.
eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Lazarus service elevator now arriving. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons
attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative.
For he is the only one who can stand against them.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown. Safe love.
Lockdown disengaged. Demonic presence. Lockdown disengaged.
Kadun Masamednon, Kryos Elidma, and Matt Dilak, Creon High, Olen Divinu.
Priority access only. Authorization required. Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
That's what she was looking for. Vega, did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. lockdown disengaged.
And accumulator powering the cyber demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.